work it out of the zone. Rangers develop from 4-on-1. That scores! Oh, he's hot!
Avs looking for some room, and they find some. Blake Coleman with the rebound. Oh, save! Michael Hutchinson absolutely robs Cody McLeod.
Bergeron a chance, and Marchand bats it out of the air and into the goal.
Well, he's so short, he'd have to be reaching over his helmet to hit it if the stick were above the crossbar.
Wow.
No, you'd take issue with that.
No, I'm just teasing.
Well, the Rangers' quick transition. That shot deflected. Lundqvist made a save as he went down the ice.
Yeah, Henrik Lundqvist again showing us some superb save.
That is Polkchuk Berry. Sends it ahead. Matt Duchene breaks in. Down low, Duchene, a backhand shot. Score! Matt Duchene.
The win of the President's Trophy the year before, Remy, the best regular season record.
A Bergeron in. Riley reaches back and it's tipped out. Riley knocked it away with a diving attempt. Oh, man, nervous moments there.
Tipped away and now taken by Kopitar. Kopitar feeds it down the right side. Cutting in is Gabrick. Gabrick in front. He shoots. He scores! The old flip pass off the boards. Can you say, giddy up, pony? You can because Gabrick gets on his horse.
Hall one-on-one against Alsner. Driba joining. Driba fires. Oh! Spectacular! Braden Holtby.
Leaves it up the boards for Bozak. Vanoff's rocket save.
Rebound. And then Riemsdyk stares at the ceiling as the puck rests in Tuukka Rask's glove.
Tuukka Rask with a game-saving save. Point blank.